And what happened to the Tesseract after that?
It's bottom of the ocean. It fell out of the plane after I had to crash it.
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask, why did you have to crash the plane anyway?
Bombs on board.
Bombs on board. And you couldn't have jumped out of the plane before you crashed it?